Okay, that's all of them. Oh, high security lock. They use these on banks, not recycling centers. Maybe if I can find where it gets its power from. Like I could override the circuit. I need my electric webs. Well, that did something. It looks like the circuits need a little more juice. There. Looks like the circuit's still stable. Maybe there's another junction box close by. Gotcha. Almost there. One more box should do it. That's it. Man. These must be where they're planning to attack. Wait. These are Osborne campaign offices. All the paths originate from explosives from Fisk's construction site. Guns from Fisk's armory. Lots of high-tech equipment. Maybe later I can recycle this stuff into some weapons of my own. Truck bombs? This is crazy! This wasn't a gang war. The demons were stealing from Fisk to go after Mayor Osborne.
Hey, did you find Lee?
No, but you were right. Lee's using this place as a front for the demons. Bomb making, gun running.
Oh my god.
And it looks like they're planning another attack. This time on Norman Osborne's campaign offices.
We must have some kind of beef with Norman Osborne.
I found an address here. I think it's their staging area. If I hurry, I might be able to stop them.
Be careful.
Yuri, it's me.
Make it quick. I'm busy getting yelled at by my boss.
Martin Lee and the demons are planning another attack, this time on Norman Osborne's campaign offices.
Are you sure? We've had a lot of false leads in the past week.
Trust me on this one. I'm sending you the address of a recycling center. You'll find all the evidence there.
Got it. I'll get those campaign offices evacuated. But if you're wrong about this, you're gonna help me find a new job.
Thank you. Consolidated shipping. A lot of guys. I should try to do this quietly, but also with style. I can use that stuff I found at the recycling center. Nice. Love using bad guys' own weapons against them. And that, my friends, is what karmic justice looks like. Here. Better check inside. Huh. Invoice from an auto shop. Pale Horse Rides. That's one expensive tune-up. What else can I find around here? They have bases all around the city. This is bigger than I thought. Looks like the demons have an army. As if one deadly glowing whip wasn't enough. I don't know what I was expecting, but it was definitely not this. Hey, MJ. I think I stopped the demon's attack on Osborne's campaign offices.
Did you find Lee?
No, but I found something we should look into. It's a place called Pale Horse Ride.
Sounds familiar. I'll check it out and get back to you.
It's a win!
Hey, sorry about that Sable thing. I should have told you earlier, but it all happened so fast.
It's okay. We're still best buds.
We're not best buds.
Well, that took a dark turn.
Anyway, Sable has the mayor's ear and unchecked authority. We've searched that address you gave me, found plenty of evidence of a bomb plot, but nothing that leads back to Martin.
I'm working on that. Hey, MJ.
Hey, so I... dredged up some records on Martin Lee's other business holdings. He's got places all over the city.
Huh. The locations line up with a map I found at that shipping business. I'll check them out.
Let me know what you find at each one, and I'll work on building a case.
You got it. I'm headed to Lee's office at Feast to see if I can learn more about why he's doing this, and what he's got planned next.
Okay. Say hi to May for me. Wait, you don't think she's in danger, do you?
No. Lee's only got one target on his mind. Norman Osborn. The ones inside feeling left out. Going down. MJ. I'm at the first location on your list, and guess what I found?
Demons?
Give the lady a prize. See if you can figure out what they're up to while I introduce myself. Sweet dreams. Is not something I want as a memento.
Drugs?
Demons. Looks like they bring in their buddies in shipping containers. Explains how foreign nationals with criminal records are getting into the country. You guys look mad. I admit, I used all my good quips on the others, but I don't mind repeating myself. Go home.
got plenty of webbing for all of you.
MJ, call the police. All the demons are incapacitated.
Don't forget to bring me a souvenir.
We have reports of an active bomb situation. Response needed north of Houston.
Hey, what's up?
What do you know about Sig? Stick to your MO, don't you? Don't think about the block of C4 this is wired to. Great. Disarmed. Got the key. Oh no. Failsafe tripped. Timer's just engaged for the other bombs. Gotta move quick.
take it from here.
You got it, officer. Always ready to do my part. I'm back. Like I was saying, what do you know about Sable International?
Let's see. They're an international security firm, usually hired by governments to end revolutions or start them.
The last thing we need is a city full of trigger-happy mercenaries.
Whoa, social media's blowing up. They're setting up checkpoints around the city, doing random stop and frisks. This is crazy.
No, this is Norman Osborn feeling threatened.
You literally didn't see that coming.
Hi! We can fight, or, hear me out, we can barbecue. Ooh, getting brisk out here. Better go in. And without further ado... MJ. I'm at location number 2. Can you believe these demons wear their masks just like walking around? Must make for confusing staff meetings.
I'll try to figure out their operation while you throw a wrench into it.
Sleep it off. Shift change, huh? Good. And these other guys? Not impressive.
That place is supposed to be the bespoke furniture manufacturer.
From what I can see, it's more like illegal weapons. And this might come as a shock, but I don't think they're really bespoke.
The hipster assassins are gonna be so disappointed.
It's not that I'm not glad to see more of you. It's... Oh, no, wait! It is that I'm not glad to see more of you! Thank you.
MJ, call the police. I've got the place secured.
Nice job. Anytime we can get guns off the street, it's a win.
You guys get great reception up here.
Boy, they really didn't want me going in. Which means booyah! MJ, I'm at the third location. Apparently, it's casual mask day at the office.
Finally, a job where you'll fit right in. Until you start with a face kicking.
Yeah, I have a feeling HR is not gonna be too happy with me.
Drop boxes all over town.
Sounds like a perfect distribution network for drug running, which it looks like is their real priority.
什么东西？
MJ, I've got the place locked down.
Great. I'll call in an anonymous tip. I bet if the police check out those drop boxes, they'll find something more interesting than secondhand jeans.
Another call from Doc.
Peter, I wanted to make sure you're still available. I can't pay you yet, but I've pulled enough strings to keep the wolves from the door a bit longer. If we can get up and running, I know this new version of the project will attract investment.
Ready night.
Hey, is this roof taken? So much for the opening act. Main event's inside. Let's dive right in. MJ, I'm at the fourth place on your list. They're not even trying to pretend they're legit.
It's just sad when criminals don't take pride in their work anymore. I'll see what I can find out.
Ah!
Not for long. I'm about to get some payback for Jeff Davis and everyone else they killed at City Hall. Sneezing in your masks. Big problem for me. MJ, everything's quiet here now.
You didn't get too carried away, did you? What they did was horrible, but you're not.